the imagination, whose art is perceived by the five senses, in order that humanity may be led from perception into worlds beyond perception.
I know of no other Christianity and of no other gospel than the liberty, both of body and mind, to exercise the divine arts of imagination.
Mr. Blake.
Have the no shul of Eros.
Still hard to believe that all took place over 2 centuries ago, right here on planet Earth.